Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jumper.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelling. Great question today sent in by Brett. Brett wrote in from Australia. He has a series of dates, so January 1st, 2010 here, and then he used this great formula equal date of the year of the date above us, 1 plus the month of the date above us, and 1. And when we copy that down, it accurately will fill in the first of each month, including, I'm always amazed, here in January, where it's actually asking for the first of the 13th month of 2010, and it has no problem with that. Now, Brent went through and formatted this, Control 1. We'll format it as a date, where we show 3-digit month name. Actually, here, this one. And he had, 3 M's, 4 Y's, January 2010. All right, so far, so good. But he needs to do a VLOOKUP back into a report, and he needs to have the words opening balance appear, opening balance. And so he came here, and he joined, in quotes, balance, ampersand, all right, and then everything else changed into a value error when he when he copied that down. He said, all right, how can I make those words appear and have it all work out? So here's the solution that I have. We're going to go back into the custom number format, so Control 1, and here in the custom number format, in quotes, we're going to put opening balance and the date code that we used before, and that will get it to appear correctly. Now, unfortunately, if you're actually going to do a VLOOKUP for this, the VLOOKUP is not going to work very well. We're going to have to do equal VLOOKUP, and here in the first part, what are we going to look up? We're going to look up the text of this cell, comma, and then repeat here the custom number format from before. So, two quotes to get a single quote to appear. Opening balance, two quotes to finish that off, and then 3 M's, 4 Y's. And what this function is going to do is convert that date into something that looks like opening balance January 2010. And then when he goes back to his table that has those actual amounts, it's going to work. So there you have it. Very complicated solution to something that should be relatively easy. If you just needed it to look right, custom number format will do it correctly. But then to get that VLOOKUP to work, use the text function. All right, I want to thank you for stopping by. Thank Brett for sending that question in. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.